Kiwis use energy every day to connect, power our businesses, move around, stay warm and dry. But some of the fuels we use are harming our climate, which is causing severe weather events and risking our homes. To look after our tamariki, we need to reduce our use of fossil fuels like petrol, gas, and coal, and use more clean energy like bioenergy, green hydrogen, and renewable electricity from hydro, geothermal, solar, and wind. MB has an energy transition work program to help us get to net zero 2050 in a way that keeps the lights on, keeps power bills affordable, and keeps our economy growing. That's why we're consulting on a plan for managing the gas industry's transition to 2035, an interim hydrogen roadmap to provide direction on the future role of hydrogen in New Zealand, regulations to enable renewable energy development at sea, and measures to make sure electricity is reliable and affordable during the transition. Have your say on the future of the energy system at mb.govt.nz.